everyone. I'm Lynette Dolan with the August 12th Birthday Horoscope Personality Analysis on behalf of SunScience.org. Let me begin by first wishing everyone born today on August 12th a very happy birthday on behalf of everyone here at SunScience.org. We hope you have a wonderful and a very successful year ahead, and may all your dreams come true. To know more, subscribe to our channel for regular updates. Please like and share this video with your friends and share your comments and experiences. Check out and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. The links are in the description below. Visit our website, sunsigns.org, for more info and related articles and videos in the description below. If you are born today on August 12th, you are a Leo who likes to be in control of things. Most people have two choices. One, do it your way, or two, do it your way. Truth be told, there is no better person to have organize your next wedding than the Lion born on this day. The 12th of August birth date horoscope on sunscience.org shows that you love to creatively implement your own visions and to pull people together for a fun evening out. Generally, you are popular and sociable people. You are excellent leaders and know how to delegate jobs to fit people and their skills and their needs. Therefore, this exchange makes the Leo shine more so in the eyes of those in power. You may feel that there is strength in leadership as your people gather around you. Also, as a boss, you can be guilty of rewarding your staff with a favor or two. You have a generous nature, but you wouldn't like it if people were to take advantage of you. Normally, those born on August 12th are private, but carry a sense of pride. You have taken a few risks, but are likely not going to make any hasty decisions when it comes to possibly throwing away money. Mickey Donaldson, the author of this article, says that when in love, you're very affectionate, devoted, and sentimental individuals. It's nothing for you to shower your loved ones with expensive gifts, affection, and attention. You are generous to say the least with your love and your time. You could make someone happy if only you were made to feel special and appreciated. You put on this front as being this superhuman, but deep down, you're a big teddy bear. As a partner, you're dedicated and loyal. You like being in love, or rather, the feeling of being in love. Love was most innocent when you could feel the butterflies in your stomach. It's hard to believe that this Lion will roll up the sleeves when necessary. You will do almost anything if it'll keep you from being bored. Normally, those born on August 12th will need plenty of stimulation to keep them interested in the task. When you find a job that you love, you will stick with it. In the past, you would not hesitate to leave a job because of its idle nature. You like to learn and are confident in your abilities. You have a need to be appreciated for your talents. A good position for the 12th of August born is one that will allow flexibility and contact with people. As an educated Lion, you can relate to people of diverse backgrounds. As a rule, you never work alone. The August 12th birthday horoscope on sunscience.org predicts that you like beautiful things and desire to live a comfortable lifestyle. You make organizing events look easy as you are very creative. You're influenced by your desire to have an unblemished social status. Those of you born on this day can be popular and sociable individuals. This Leo can typically be vibrant and spiritual. Subscribe to our channel for regular updates. Please like and share this video with your friends and share your comments and experiences. Okay, let's start with the obvious. The 12th of August birth sign is Leo. The 12th of August birthday symbol is the Lion. Your ruling planet is the Sun that symbolizes not what you are, but what you would like to be. And your birthday gemstone, Ruby, helps you make excellent decisions in your professional and personal life. If someone you know was born on August 12th, here's a little hint for the ideal birthday gift, as suggested by sunsigns.org. That would be an engraved leather briefcase for the man and a set of crystal glasses for the woman. Lucky colors for people born on the 12th of August, as predicted by sunsigns.org, are gold and green. Gold is a color that signifies being successful in life and having the best of everything, while green is a calming color that stands for rebirth, renewal, abundance, stability, and wealth. The lucky days for people born on the 12th of August are Sunday and Thursday. Sunday, ruled by the sun, shows your true personality according to your sun sign, while Thursday, ruled by Jupiter, gives you the power and strength to deal with ordeals and come out a winner. This day, that year, the 12th of August in history. In 1508, Ponce de Leon landed in Puerto Rico. In 1851, the sewing machine made by Isaac Singer receives its patent. In 1896, gold was discovered in the Klondike River. In 1978, peace treaty between China and Japan is signed. Celebrities born on the 12th of August are John Derek, Bruce Greenwood, Imani Hakim, George Hamilton, Cecil B. DeMille, Pete Sampras, and Haley Wickenheiser. The 12th of August birthday tarot card is the Hanged Man. This card symbolizes that this is not the time to think about petty issues, but look at life with a broader vision. If you are born on August 12th, sunsigns.org says that you are most compatible with people born under the sun sign Sagittarius, and this is a fun-loving and passionate match with excellent understanding. But you are likely to be least compatible with people born under the sun sign Cancer, as this relationship between the fire and water sign will soon fizzle out. Okay, warning, yes, this is a generic love analysis and could vary depending upon various factors, including yourself. Did you know that if you are born today on the 12th of August, your Vedic astrology sign or Rashi is Sima, and your corresponding Chinese zodiac sign is Monkey? This has an added influence on your overall personality, since these zodiac signs are based on the lunar calendar. And finally, for people born on the 12th of August, your lucky numbers, as per numerology, are number 2. This number stands for partnership, compromise, discreet nature, and spiritual enlightenment. And number 3, this is a number of determination, focus, joy, creativity, and self-expression. Please like and share this video. Check out the description below for more info. Click below to subscribe for the latest updates and for more interesting videos. And follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Don't forget to share your experiences in the comment section.